from the memories that was priceless. A 8-year relationship, but our road came to a slight twist. I guess how life is, it seems I'm still trying to find peace within myself as I write this. My own therapy, at the time I thought it was necessary for our separation temporarily, but I approached it foul and keep thinking how your face looked when I left you in that room broken down. It was too toxic, was aching enough. I paused all the plans that we had waiting for us. Yeah, I did a few things led to breaking your trust and was facing mistakes due to temptation with lust. It's like a villain that you made me. Years after, acting as if I was just out here making you look crazy. That stuff grew, type of shit that love do. Now because you ain't trust me is exactly why I ain't trust you. Shit was mad bug, and the hurt you carried that got in between the peace where my path was. It's sad cause you asked if it's love lost. I say it was more of gain of hate for the bad blood. Granted, I should've kept strength for fighting that, but for us, I ain't wanna have it feeling like a trap. And then I broke you to the lowest veil, just to be in your shoes now is just a damaged soul to heal. All this confusion, I bottled it in. So what I do? Go and hit the bottle again, thinking which direction's wrong or right. And I was seeing you and mom's was tight. I ain't gotta mention what y'all bond was like. I cracked the seal when I unfold madness. Come across these new faces and old baggage, and no practice of changing that mentality. Just living through that same cycle and those habits. Reminiscing on texts that I sent you. I looked in the mirror and that reflection's resentful. Selfish to say we both healing, cause I'm the only one who had a choice in this mess that we been through. Never thought you would be somebody I would see scrap, but what you caught me on more than with, I had to eat that. Seeing my niggas leaving me flat, and I was caught in the illest jams, you would still reach back. I'm just writing these verses to reflect some, and hoping that you don't carry this burden with the next one. And we can read the signs, the path I walk now is redefined. Well, I'm coping with soaking this peace of mind.